In order to continue to keep the people of Greer safe as well as themselves, the Greer Police Department is able to use a new training process that uses scenario-based training with firearms, and it all takes place inside the Greer Police Department.
A seemingly normal classroom is now a firing range thanks to this new system known as FATS, short for Firearms Training Systems.
It's very important to have this scenario-based training reference to, you know, different scenarios where you shoot or don't shoot. It encourages dialogue between citizens and the officer.
I also got to try it out and got a first-hand look at a split-second decision.
Get out on the ground.
And the high-tech simulator is designed to be as real as possible.
So it's real live weapons minus all the working parts inside in order to make it work with the system.
According to the Greer PD, their department is the only one in the upstate with this type of training. But they say any agency is welcome to stop in and run through scenarios. Scenarios that, of course, can also end peacefully, depending on the judgment and the actions of the officer.
Can you help me?
Yes, ma'am, we can help you, okay? Just go ahead and drop the knife. Thank you.
Well, that's something we always have a fear of as police officers, because we make decisions in seconds and half seconds that people are going to dissect over weeks and months. But this is about as close as you can get to going out in the field and having to make a decision in a half second and having to deal with the consequences of that decision.
And it's all designed to simply get home safe.
That is the ultimate goal that we want to get out of this training, is that everyone, officers, citizens included, goes home safe.
In Greer, Patrick Hushin, WYFF News 4.